So today I'd like to talk about how value is determined in an organization. It seems like my video yesterday caused a stir when I said that nobody owes you a job. And yes, it is true. Your job, your relevance is based on the value you bring to the organization. So how is that value determined? Now, this is going to be a two-part video because there are three things I'm going to talk about. One is the mission, the objective of the organization. Two is the role, which is can be the job. And three is what you bring to the table, your talents, your gifts, all that you bring to the table. Let's start and discuss today on the mission of the organization. And this can be the vision, the objectives, the goals. There are two things that we look at when I look at the objectives. One, the overarching mission of the team, of the organization. Why does the company exist? Why do they even come into being in the first place? I don't care if this is a Fortune 500, Fortune 1000, or a two-person business. Why did it start? What does it exist to do? Is it a product or a service they want to put out? What do they want to achieve? What are they trying to do? As an employee in that company, you should know this. It's amazing when I ask people, okay, what is your company trying to achieve? And they're like clueless. They don't know. So why are you coming to work every day? What are you contributing to? You should know what the overarching goal of your organization is. That's one. Two, oh, and by the way, to find that out, look at your vision statement. Look at the mission statement of your company. The second thing is, what are they trying to do right now? Because situations change. Priorities change. Every year, most companies have, you know, maybe a set of 10 things they want to achieve. And by mid-year, priorities have shifted. Markets may have changed. External factors may have impacted the company and they shift focus. And so as an employee, you always need to be in touch with what are the current objectives of the company, of your team, of your boss, the people you work with. What are you trying to achieve as part of the bigger vision? Because if you have an understanding of both, you know how to position yourself to deliver immense value. So first and foremost, you must get a clear picture, a very clear picture of what your company is trying to achieve in, you know, the big picture and what they're trying to achieve right now in the near term, their short-term goals. That is how value starts to be determined. And if you don't align yourself with what they're trying to achieve, sooner or later you will be kicked off the boat. That's just a simple truth. Your value is determined by how you are able to help them achieve their objective.